All foreigners are a yip. They're considered dirty. So is homosexuality. That's a big crime here, but most of them do it every chance they get. There are about 1,000 things that are a yip. For instance, you can stab or shoot somebody below the waist, but not above, because that's intent to kill. So everybody runs around stabbing everyone else in the ass. That's what they call Turkish revenge.